We got us a whole bunch of pieces here. Front, back, and root, and sides, I suppose. See any directions? Look on the back, Walter. That might help. Cover a flat surface with newspaper. No thanks. Remove the wooden birdhouse panels from the package and place them on a covered work surface with screws and paints next to them. We're going to paint it out in the yard with spray paint. Save all that old used newspaper. Use a Phillips head screwdriver, not included, and provided screws to fasten the bottom and side panels to the large front and back panels. Make sure the screws enter the sides of the panel with the recessed holes. Now screw the roof panels on. Use the paint to decorate your birdhouse, make it unique. Be sure to let the paint fully dry before handling it or letting any birds move in, supposedly. Hammer a standard flathead nail, not provided, into the surface of where you would like to hang your birdhouse. Attach the birdhouse to the surface. Be careful by carefully sliding the hanging slot over the head of the nail. Well, that would be this slot right here. So you could just put it on the side of a post or a house or something and slide it right on the nail. That's pretty neat. I'm sure we'd come up with something. But well, y'all get the general idea. I guess Melissa and Doug designed this thing. Here we go. Build us a birdhouse. Through the magic of editing, I've started all the screws. We're going to tighten it up in a minute. It'll be well ventilated. It doesn't fit real snug. Plenty of room to build a bird nest down in there, though. I suppose it needs a little circulation anyway. All right. We'll tighten up a few screws and then we can put the roof on. Didn't tighten. We're not going to torque them, you can bet on that. You don't need a power screwdriver, I'm just being silly. Thank you. Alright, boys and girls, we got us a birdhouse. Do you know what? If I paint the roof before I put it together, it would save a whole lot of masking. That's what we're going to do.